In this video, I'm going to show you how you can view your degree audit in the PAWS system. Now, your degree audit is a summary of what is required for the degree, what you have completed of those requirements, and then what you have left to complete. This is a way that you can track your progress toward degree completion. And I want to also mention that your PAWS audit is continuously being updated anytime you complete something toward your degree. So if you transfer more hours, if you submit an electronic writing portfolio document or anything like that, it's continually updated. Now, to access your degree audit, the first thing you'll do is go to the PAWS screen. So from the Eastern homepage, and the Eastern web address is www.eiu.edu. So from the Eastern homepage, we'll click on the PAWS link, and then you'll choose Log in to PAWS. Now here you'll enter your ID and password, and then click your Login button. So from the main menu in PAWS, to access your audit, choose the Student link, and then choose Student Records. On the next screen, let's select Degree Audit Reporting System. And then you can choose Submit an Audit. And when you get to this screen where it says something about selecting degree programs, there's nothing that you have to list or change in this box. All you have to do is click on the Run Audit button here to the right-hand side. Now, it says that you have to allow up to 5 minutes for your audit to finish. It doesn't usually take that long. I usually just kind of wait a couple of moments and then click on View Submitted Audits. And here you will see the date, your name, and then the view link. Your view link will say BA in General Studies. So to access your audit and to view the requirements for the degree, you would just click on this view link, and then that would open your degree audit in PAWS.